Well, so the big opportunities of business are lying outside India, is it, given the kind of domestic tension in cities like Mumbai, where Raj Thackeray is pretty much stepping up the heat on the anti-North Indian drive. Looks like Amitabh Bachchan's apology is not good enough. Business sentiment is getting hurt.
If there is even one person that is feeling hurt, then I suggested to her, and she did it voluntarily, that she should apologize to them and say, yes, we're sorry, I never meant to hurt anybody's sentiments. That's it.
Amitabh's apology may just about pacify Raj Thackeray, but big business is already bearing the brunt. And one such casualty is the sprawling Infosys campus in Pune, its largest ever with 25,000 seat capacity, and anti-North India sentiment has seen 3,000 construction workers on the site down to 1,700 odd.
We're behind schedule by 6 months because of all this labor trouble in Pune.
Well, I think the government is helpless. Like the government is helpless all over India in trying to do and stop people who do these things. And I don't see any action.
Maharashtra is losing in a big way. Almost 3,000 employees scheduled to join this Infosys campus this year joined in Chennai Center. Experts say many other companies not coming out in the open yet about project delays may start to report the same sooner than later.
Labor is becoming scarce in the country and labor prices have gone up.
NDTV tried to contact the Maharashtra government but failed to get any response. But it is clear that the battle between politicians and actors is clearly affecting business, something which the state of Maharashtra doesn't really need right now. In Mumbai, with Priyanka Kakodkar, Tuhina Pandey for NDTV.